Department here, we can get him out the jaws of life.
From the day from Ferncliff.
That's right.
Daycare?
Yes, they did.
And it's. Who's it gonna go to?
To Mike Holmes.
To Mike Holmes.
Yes, indeed.
Cool. And it is a castle.
It is a. Well, that's what the kids said it was. Yep. That's and, what they made.
And the kids are always right.
That's right.
No, she wants to come by to drop off that stuff.
Here. So thank you everybody for coming out for our second grand opening of this playground. I promise every child here that my speech will be a lot shorter than last Saturday. But we do have to do some thank yous. I mean, what you're seeing now has been built, organized, put together in less than 4 months. I think that is a record. So let me start with a few thank yous. I'd like to actually start by just thanking Jamie Bell's family who are with us today. I've been in contact with them since day one, since the fire. We have with us today Adam. Wave, Adam. And we put Adam to work. He has worked so hard on this project. Thank you. We have Kristen, Jamie's daughter, and Margot, Jamie's granddaughter. I'm afraid that Ruth, Sybil, and Aaron couldn't be with us today, but they're definitely thinking about us. And as I say, they've supported us every step of the way, and I want to thank you. That's meant an awful lot to me. Now, I also have to thank Mike Holmes and his amazing crew who always travels with brilliant people with him. He also brought on board Janet Rosenberg and her staff who helped design this amazing castle. Janet wasn't able to be with us on Saturday, so I just want to do a quick presentation. Janet, we just want to present you a little something to remind you of our... You have to thank HGTV as well. Because you will be able to see this on TV, and I think that is actually fantastic advertising for our amazing park and our amazing community. The Sprott family, who's donated, Canadian Tire, Lowe's, TD Bank, Toronto Parks and Trees Foundation, who's allowed everyone here to donate if you'd like to. I'd particularly like to thank two other companies who stepped forward to help Mike here. Triumph Roofing. Thank you so much. Donated the roof, they actually helped put the roof on, so I do want to thank them. Also, Greening Homes, they offer to come and help, and they've been here helping last week, and I believe some of them are here today, so thank you again so much. I just want to show you a few samples. On Saturday, let's go back to Thursday and Friday, we had fire department down here, and they were cutting wooden shields for us. They cut 500 shields. We have a few here just to show you what the community were able to paint. These shields, we're going to be inviting you at a future date to come and help us install them on the castle. So we just want to show you some of these. This one touched us so much. It says, our spirit is healed. But as I say, the 500, we're going to squeeze them somehow onto the castle and around the playground. So thank you to whoever designed, painted, and helped. And thanks to the firefighters for cutting them all out. Which happened when I built my first playground, they asked me how they could thank me, and I said, I want to go down the slide first. But what we want to do is we're going to let Adam and his niece go down the big slide first. What do you guys think? I'm partly offering Adam to go down first because I want to make sure it's safe for all the little kids. So Adam, if you'd like to take Margot, we'd love to see you go down the big red slide. I just said, the firefighters. My concern is that next week they're going to have withdrawal symptoms. They have been here helping. Not only did they help last week when it was excruciatingly hot, they had their water cooling chairs. They had sprays. They helped the people here working, the men and women working here to stay cool. They've been here in the evenings, as I say, cutting shields. They've been here lighting this construction site, which has allowed us to get built in the short amount of time we've had. So we must thank the firefighters, and as I say, next week, we're going to have to find another project for them to do besides doing fire. They're getting ready.
Okay, let's open up the
So this is your path, okay guys? Come on.
In a minute we'll go to countdown. Don't worry kids, you'll be on next. You'll be on next. And as I said in a video only a month ago, if Mike Holmes was not a household name, after building this castle, he would be. And I think now everyone in the city who didn't know him knows him for his generosity, his hard work. So Mike, I'm handing this over to you.
And I want to thank the firemen, the police, the city workers that have helped us, all the volunteers. Everyone say thank you.
Thank you.
So I'm going to move this mic, and we're going to move on a countdown. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Everyone stand still. Okay, everyone listen up. Ready? I want you to count with me. Don't run too fast. Everyone's going to get there. Let's not go crazy. We don't want anyone getting hurt. So we're going to start at five and work out right now. Ready? Five.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Yeah, he went down hard.
Municipal, federal, provincial ridings that have all women in the country, and you are able to build a castle.
Yay, that's a good point.
So maybe we need more women in politics.
We need more women in politics, and you're right. Women can work very well together. I'm not saying men can't work with us. Women work well together, and you're right. We can build castles.
Well, thank you, Councillor Doucette, and it's a wonderful day.
And thank you for both coming. Everyone come in.
It was a little bit of work, a whole lot of sweat, but worth every single drop, I have to say.
Okay.
Thank you.
And I got him. All right, John.
Sure. You got a lot of pictures today, my friend. Who made this?
You guys have a special mic yet?
This is from Came and brought you a sign.
You did the sign. I haven't seen it yet. You're still going
to
show me.
Yeah, to thank you guys. And then we woke up this morning, we came into the classroom, and they said, he built us something, so why don't we build him something?
Did you guys build this?
Yeah!
Thank you so much. How do you like this castle?
Yeah!
Have you ran through the castle yet?
Yeah!
What do you guys
want to
say tonight?
Thank you!
Home,
thank you!
And I want to say thank you for this. We're going to have to put this in our Hall of Fame. Thank you so much.
Yes, okay. This is all yours.
Make it right. No, I want the sword because I'm going to kick somebody. Come on, let's take a picture. Turn around.
Everyone, turn around. Everyone, please,
the camera. Say cheesers.
Adam Bell.
And you're actually Jamie Bell's
son, yeah.
Great. And how do you feel now that it's open?
It's great. I never expected it to go up this quick and this fast. So, like, with being this well done, you know, it's...
And you helped make it, actually.
Not really. I moved some mulch and organized the volunteers. That was what I did, but...
Well, without volunteers, it might have taken a little bit longer.
This is true.
Yeah. So, happy castle opening day, and wish your father was actually here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he'd enjoy this.
And maybe he is here. Thank you.
Just be careful. Yeah.